today's quick tip is the quickest of tips. So it involves new quizzes. If you're not familiar with how to create new quizzes, you click on this plus sign, you add a quiz, and then if you do create quiz, it will ask you if you want new quizzes or classic quizzes. Now, if you don't see that option, you may have to go to your settings and you go to feature options, and there's a new quizzes that you can default to, or you have to enable new quizzes here. So we'll go back. So you'll enable your new quizzes and then you can create a new quiz. So when you create your new quiz, new quizzes is a whole different thing. I'm just gonna show you a feature of new quizzes. So you'll go to build, and you'll add all of your questions like you would old quizzes. But a very hot item that we've gotten requests for in the past with old quizzes that you can now do with new quizzes is you can print the quiz. So you click on these three dots in the upper right hand corner, and so you can print a blank quiz, or you could print the key with the answers. And so you can choose, you know, these different sizes, and then there's this print preview. So we've heard a lot of instructors request this. This might be useful, especially if you're trying to convert like an online course to kind of an in-person course, and want to just take these quizzes, or have a physical key, or you just like to have paper records of things. So that's how that would look. And then, well, you can take a look at the key. We'll see what happens. And here it is, just the questions with the answers highlighted. So if you've ever asked, how can I print my quizzes from Canvas? Look no further than new quizzes.